Here's how you can edit GIFs with Flixier. To start editing your GIFs, you need to upload them to Flixier. You can do this by dragging them over from your own computer or bringing them over from Google Photos, Dropbox, OneDrive, and other online services. You can also look for more GIFs to add to your projects by going to the Stock tab, switching over to Giphy, and using the search bar. To start editing a GIF, just drag it over to the timeline. You can trim the duration of a GIF by dragging on its edges in the timeline. To cut a GIF, select it on the timeline, drag the playhead around to the right time, and then click the Cut button or press the S key on your keyboard. Combining multiple GIFs is as easy as adding them all to the timeline. If they're all on the same track, you can even add transitions between them by overlapping them a little and selecting the right transition from the drop-down list. The Text tab allows you to add text to a GIF. Click on Add Simple Text to get started. You can move the text anywhere you want or resize it using the mouse. Double-clicking on the text box will allow you to change the text, while the menu on the right side lets you modify the font, color, size, and other properties. Overlaying GIFs or images on top of each other is as easy as dragging them over from the library. You can resize and reposition them easily with the mouse button and use the timeline to change when they come in on screen and how long they stay there for. When you're done editing your GIF, click on the Export button in the top right corner of the screen. Make sure to select GIF as your format from the drop-down list. If you want to, you can also choose a lower frame rate for your GIF in order to reduce its file size. Finally, click on Export again. Flixier will take a couple of minutes to process your GIF and then you'll be able to save it to your computer.